Yes. And kay tatay ko na natutunan yung pagiging, yung commitment sa trabaho at saka commitment sa relasyon. Makikita niyo naman kung gano'n yung nakamahal ng tatay ko. Commitment, ownership sa trabaho, dahil that's one thing that I really appreciate. Obedience. Nakapag-isa pa lang kahit ginagawa mo na kami niya. Pero hindi ko alam ba't pinagkabali kay Benji. Generosity or society, that's one of the things na pinakita mo sa amin. Kahit ngayon, I really feel how your family loves you. Of course, we love you, Tanya, and we don't really see that every day. How your friends love you, kahit nag-spend sila ng time to stay here with you. And I know they'll stay here until later, siguro until matapos tong party natin. But I'm so happy.